So what do artists do all day? What does a songwriter do all day? So this is, I think, a question that probably bothers people like my parents, my family, friends, often people who, you know, maybe working a job they don't like, and then they see me doing a video blog. I'm just on the way to the studio right now, and this kind of just came to my mind. And part of doing this video series is to give people an insight into what I do each day, or the kinds of things I focus on as a creative person, as a songwriter, and what that process is like and what that life is like. So I've just decided to start kind of doing these videos. But right now I'm on the way to the studio, and it's kind of late. It's midday. And so, you know, people probably would be thinking, oh, you just sleep all day, and then you just go into the studio for a few hours, and you just mess around on a guitar and call yourself a songwriter. And so to give you a bit of a backstory, so the reason I'm going to the studio at midday is, so I'm gonna slowly go back. So, you know, before I go to the studio, I have to prep for the studio. So that means pack the car. The car, the boot is full of all my gear. So I have to lug all my gear into the car. Before that, I make food, because at the studio, there's not a kitchen facility, so I have to make food, so I do that. Before that, I plan my day. So I go through a planning process every single day. And before that, I do a morning ritual. And so I've been up for hours and basically prepping everything to get to the studio. I might in another video go through in detail what my morning ritual is, but this is something that I do every day. It's so important to have this rhythm and this consistency to set me up for the rest of the day. Because so one really clear distinction between being a, you know, self-driven, self-directed artist or musician is you need to know how to do that. You need to know how to plan your day, how to be motivated, how to stay focused on what you're working on, not get distracted by Facebook and YouTube and, you know, rearranging all the tracks on your iTunes, you know, in your iTunes folder. It's about doing all the things that actually have impact, like going to the studio, working on songs. That's like the number one thing. So that's the one big distinction between being a creative person who's doing following their own kind of agenda, and someone who has a regular job where they have a boss, and the boss tells them, okay, these are the, you know, five things for you to do today, or this is the project we're focusing on, and then you go ahead and do that. So that's a really big distinction, and to be able to do that, the way that I think about my creative practice is really like anyone who runs a small business, or they're a solo entrepreneur trying to get things off the ground, you know. So even if someone's got an online business, but they mainly are working on their own for themselves, you have to be self-directed in knowing what to do. So that's where I've learned a lot of what I do is from the business world and from solo entrepreneurs. And there's heaps of great podcasts and things like that. One of them is Fizzle, fizzle.co. If you go there, they've got heaps of great podcasts on how to be a, you know, a solo self-made person who lays out their day and does their thing. That's basically what I wanted to say in this video is that the other reason I'm late to the studio is because last night I had a rehearsal, right? So musicians kind of work on a different shift, So last night, had rehearsal till almost 11 p.m. and then packed the car, and I drive about an hour and 20 minutes to get to rehearsal because I'm committed to rehearsing in a great space with great people. So I make that commitment to, you know, travel almost 100 k's, whatever it is, 80, 100 k's to have a really good rehearsal and then drive back. But then I get back late and I wasn't in bed till, you know, 1 o'clock last night. And then I'm up at kind of 8, 9, getting ready to prep my day, getting into the studio. So I'm getting to the studio now and I'm pumped because today I'm going to go through all the stuff that we did last night in the rehearsal and be refining that stuff, taking notes, sending that out to the guys in the band, so giving feedback basically, and moving the project forward. And in a few weeks we'll be recording the album. And so this is kind of being a musician sometimes is like being a project manager. Anyway, that's my tidbit for today. Hope you enjoyed that. Yeah, just the usual things. Subscribe to my channel. Give this video a thumbs up. Leave me a comment below if you've got any ideas or thoughts. And check out the two links in the description. One is a link to get some of my free music, and the other one is a resource to help you boost your creativity if you're an artist. So it's all totally free, so check out those links and I will catch you soon. Bye. Just arriving at the studio. Perfect timing.